Chuck it in for fuck's sake, Lottie.
That's it, Danny.
Now push the Preston. Selfie?
Shot, Phil!
Hey, that's the line!
answering his phone. Sigan's not answering his phone.
Idź, śmigać. There was really one, yellow card.
Yeah, Matt.
The blood. Matt, no,
yeah, I know.
Left Chechny. Ten też uskał, on lubi twardo chodzić też. Ten też. No kurde. Nie ciekawie może.
A widziałeś, gdzie nas strzelowe obrońca było, jak piłka wyszła? Jak piłka było decentrowanie, oni wybili nas strzelowe obrońca. Był tam zamiast bardziej za Hansmani. Oni wyszli od razu, bo od broni tą piłkę. On chce, żeby ten obrońca od razu tam był. I oni wybrali tą piłkę i wyszli z nią.
Come on, James!
Tak, modły.
Był, rozmawiałem z nim już. On nie jest pewny, czy będzie pomagał w tym sezonie, ale jak tak, to przyjdzie na trening, ale na pewno odeszedł do tej drużyny z pierwszej ligi, bo nie może się przełamać do pierwszej, chce grać z nim. Ale też studiuje, to powiedział, że zobaczy, ale...
Chances, bro.
Yeah. 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 You must be shit.
Chase, Lottie, chase!
They're coming now!
Thank guys.
Yeah!
Bro!
One, two, three, four.
Łowi, łowi!
Też mogło być łatwiej.
Najważniejsze, że weszło.
He's having a shower. Oh no. A mój współlokator. Ten Arek, co tu był.
Zresztą nam piwa i widzisz, jest kompie się
kompa.
Ew!
To dopiero by było, żeby jeszcze teraz przemienić wszystko.
Tak, tutaj.
Let's go, Eagles! Continue! Come on!
Byłeś tam w środku w Kubie, czy nie?
Byłem, tak. Jak grały rezerwy, to poszedłem się wcześniej. Jakieś urodziny tam były, to tak za bardzo nie
chodziłem. Sobie coś kopryć. Już, czas, dajmy!
Come on, Rick! Oh, come on, Rick! Come on, Rick!
still magic, guys.
Tam kibice jeszcze, kurde, ten Marek razy 6 tysięcy może.
Come on, Ben.
Where are you going for fuck's sake, Ben?
He's doing a dummy, Ben.
Fatty.
What's wrong with you? Ben! Ben!
It's all right, it's all right.
Fatty, oh, Fatty. Is it all right? There you go, dummy.
Hey! 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 H
Video and photo production. Professional video recordings for all your weddings, engagements, birthdays, christenings, sports, short films and music functions. Call Eurovision on 0406 703 066.
Yeah.
daleko od šopina.
Let's go boys, come on!
Dobrze by było, nie?
Ja mam ten tunel z góry.
Bardzo dobrze, ale on jest kontuzjowany. I ten taki mamy z, też skontuzjowany. Za bardzo czasami za szybko. Sam.
Cross.
Go,
hold him there, lock him in.
Hold
him. Hold him.
Hold him. Hold him.
Up, baby.
Keep it up!
Let's talk about it.
Oh, Come on, you girls! Congrats, how was that? How'd you do it?
Not very flash, it's just like we were out with the menu in America.
Specifically, sort of target data.
Maybe.
Okay,
nice. I forgot. I'll just go.
well. She's well. We just went to home.
Thank you.
Pressure.
Paddy, come here. battling defensive. So reads the game really well as well. The other guys.
Jace, wait. Let's go, Colter.
Give me what I could do.
So? Get him.
Ref, what's going on? Ref, what's going on? Come on. What's going on?
But Steve is behind.
The sub's already off, man.
Coach.
Pass the ball. What is it?
Where?
Free kick. Free kick to you. Next.
We can't.
No foul.
Daniel! 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 Daniel
Reza!
Next one, check
it out! Frime!
James, left back. The culture comes on, you go left back, yeah?
Nick in, Phil!
Ziggy, Zambi got Ziggy! Zambi got in the corner, man! Tržiga, Ziggy, tržiga! Još te 2 minuta ima 5. Ima go, praša!
Ima 4 extra! Kolta, let's go, next one! Ref, next one!
Linesman?
46 now.
46.
Okay.
Okay, no worries.
Jump, Nicky! Nicky! I
point chase, Nicky! Hey, Teddy, Bill! Bill, Teddy!
Linear, linear!
That ball! That ball!
Well done, Nicky, it was last game.
Bill, leave it, Bill! Leave it, Bill!
Just hook him in here.
Thank you.
Yeah, look, our first game away, first game of the season away against a very solid and physically strong team, Western Eagles. Again, happy we got the 3 points. That's our fourth win in a row. You know, the boys fought ever so well today. You know, again, we'll 2-0 up in the first half, you know, and then we conceded. So to put us on the back foot again, you know, but that's credit to the lads today, you know. They absolutely killed themselves, you know, so really happy with that. And also, again, I'm stoked that we got our first 3 points away of the season. It's good. A break couldn't come at a better time, you know. Got a few players with a few niggles here and there. And, look, you know, I'll rest quite a few next week in this FA Cup. And then continue on the week after. So yeah, look, pleased with the efforts. And yeah, again, you know, very happy we got to 3 points away, which was good.
Yeah, as Tony mentioned, it was good to go away from home and actually take the 3 points. We always knew coming here against Western Eagles, we played them against in the cup game. They were a quite physical team, and we knew that from the start. So credit to all the boys. I knew they were going to come in here for a battle, not pretty much a game of soccer, but I guess the positives out of it, where we got the 3 points, most of the boys pulled up pretty good. It's unfortunate that we did receive a red card. We don't know what's going to happen for Kimi, how many weeks he's going to get, but we'll assess that once we get the ruling from the Federation. But I mean, four games, Four wins, pretty much sitting at the top at the moment. There's still a lot of games to go, but you know, all the credit's got to be given to the boys. They work really hard, following instructions, and you know what, end of the day, we can only put a team out there that's going to do as best as they can, and you know what, and the boys are doing extremely well. So I mean, as Tony said, next week we've got a bye, being the Easter weekend, and then after that we get back into it. So you know what, we just hope that, you know, the ball keeps on rolling and keep on gathering those points.